Hit him.
Don't be shy, partner.
No such thing as a stranger here.
Well, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. Hey, there he is! Come on in! Come on! I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat!
Well, just go hurry her up a little.
She won't listen to me.
Go on, partner. Hey, no need to get light-fingered, friend.
That we're already offering you a hot meal.
Why not go check upstairs to see what's taking her so long, huh?
Well, look who it is. You are hungry, ain't you?
I didn't mean to intrude, miss.
It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
Hey,
slow it down there. Plenty of time for that. And there was me thinking you was the bashful type.
She'll, be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. Oh, hey!
Hey!
Ain't this just about perfect? One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us. Like a couple of old friends. Ah, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
That smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad, neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
It's good. Different. That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
But we still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog-killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah. My manners. Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up. Come on, honey.
What the hell is that?
It's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there's in 1894.
Feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
What the hell?
About time I take whatever cash he has on her and put it behind Mama.
Back to work, boy.
Thank you.
Hi there, mister.
Keep to your damn self.
Try that again, tough guy. Hello.
Don't joke with me. We done this.
You goddamn maggot!
Last one to speak like that didn't turn out so good. Had you sus from the get-go, coward.
Let's get you looking nice. Okay, boy. Thank you.
I'm a stranger here. Care to explain? Get that.
You don't like visitors, huh?
That's it.
All right, simmer down. Trail. Got a good head start on me. Still a ways. Close.
Frisco. Whoa, easy.